Hi, Jude.
Hi.
I'm looking at your beautiful piece of art. Do you remember when we made that picture?
Yes.
Do you remember what we were studying about?
We were doing shapes and stripes.
And different kinds of lines? I can see some other lines in there. What do you see?
I see zigzags and curvy lines.
That's right. And then what did you get to do with it after you drew it?
I got to paint it with watercolors.
Ooh, very good. Watercolor paints. And so did you learn how to be able to change colors without getting new colors dirty? So you learned how to rinse your brush and paint other colors next to each other? Did you learn that? Was that fun?
Yeah.
So which one of those colors is your favorite color?
I like the red.
Yeah, you used a lot of reds in there, didn't you? Doesn't that look so pretty with all those other colors around it? Well, I think you did a great job. Thank you, Jude.
Yeah.